Murder charges have been filed in a car accident that happened last January. Ingham County prosecutors say Michael Hawkburning was driving under the influence when he crashed in Onondaga Township. His passenger, Hunter Conate, was killed. Hawkburning is charged with second-degree murder and reckless driving causing death. He was out on bond for a separate deadly crash at the time. He's charged with reckless driving causing death for that one as well.